It is crazy that pretty much everyone, there's only like, was that four or five cars in group three, and everyone else is group one for this race. Right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in the endurance series again. We're doing group one. See, a lot of these guys don't know what endurance series means. They're just spinning people out at the very beginning. Okay, we have a push it wide there. Oh, they do mile penalties. That's nice. Cool. Locked up a little bit, causing a spin. As you can see, almost everyone is in group one. There we go, that's a little bit better. That guy got a pretty good collision penalty. Too worried. I know a lot of these people are on mediums. Now, why would you rejoin like that? Never know. try to cut the gap down here. On that exit. Just try to be a little kind to the tires, make sure they last nice and long. Be interested to see what happens once we start catching up to the GT-class cars. There we go, we got the boost. was an unfortunate way to do that. Guy in front got a big penalty for hitting that guy though. We can get around this guy here. Left up oversteer. Didn't want to come up too quick behind him. This guy's just trying to hold everyone up now. Got pushed wide by KSI. Got sent sideways through there. Big mistakes. Just have to get past that pack too. Got one car that is part of the GT3 series. Oh, GT2 series in the pits. Another one that's in the pits. No, sorry. One that's just like not playing. Oh, we accidentally double shifted there. Seen that coming. I knew he was pushing real hard on that thing. How's our tires looking? 39%. Per mile almost. Around the outside, up into fifth. So there we have it. That's the end of the race. So we did pretty good here. Got 7th place. We had not the best pit strategy, but nice work out there. Hopefully we'll do better on our next one. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.